Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo. Hi, it's Monday, and we're going to do some Monday stuff, because it's MMO Monday. Let's see, what's going on today? I started completely redoing my main website and blog from scratch. So that's fun. Let's see, what else is going on? I'm taking Thursday off of work, and as part of this mental health day that I'm giving myself, I am going to live stream Microsoft's big Windows event that starts at 11 a.m. Eastern. So I'll send out some stuff later about that on the Twitters. Keep an eye on it. It's going to be pretty good. I'm excited about it because there's a lot of technical stuff that I'm really looking forward to, but the visual refresh is really nice too. Let's see, what else? Tom is back tonight.
My front too.
Yes, both the back and front of Macarena of Tom are here tonight. He's a little less, how shall I say, unrestricted as he was on Friday. But we're going to have a good time with him anyway, because he's a tasty, tasty potato.
Be drunk to have a good time.
And I'm being invaded by an evil flamingo. You know, this is the first time I've seen Bean or the flamingo, like, all day. Well, I guess I saw the flamingo earlier. Ow. 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 Hi, Bean.
Let the flamingo love you.
No, I don't want the flamingo to love me. I want the bean to love me.
The bean is controlling the flamingo, so vicariously, the flamingo is loving you.
Oh, you're cute.
Aww! On camera, Bean!
She's like, no, goodbye! Yeah, it was Elena. She was very excited to see you because you're adorable. It's true, and you're wearing your stripy dress that you love so much, so it's even more adorable. Yeah.
Totes.
Did you finish your dinner?
Aww.
Did you finish your homework?
Tom wants to know if you finished your homework. She did go to school today.
Did you hit him with the flamingo enough?
Oh, she says she didn't have any homework because it's summer.
Her homework is to love you with the flamingo.
That's not stopping.
No, that's not her homework. That's not her homework. No, I'm fairly certain of that.
Allison is doing homework
literally right now.
You are not to love me with the flamingo. No, 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 no.
Yes.
And yet here she is. What's her name? Oh, well, you gotta give her a name. No, I absolutely will not. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, no. Go do stuff. I love you. Okay, bye. Okay, there was
bean.
Bean
stream, best stream.
Yeah, it's true. Bean stream is best stream. Yeah, there was a flamingo.
All right, folks. Well, it's been great. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, no, we're done here, I guess. Let's see. No, all right. So, what are we doing tonight? Destruction, death, murder, mayhem.
Whatever the shit we want.
Cat girls. All right. I think we're ready to go. Let's do this thing. Oh, what's that? There's a blank spot on my screen. I wonder what would go here.
Would it be a critically acclaimed MMORPG from Square Enix?
I don't know. It might sound something like this.
Tiny horse.
The first time I played that for Sabrina, she's like. Like, I told her, I'm like, it says tiny horse. She's like, what are you talking about? And I played it. She's like, okay, but why does it say tiny horse? That's just the way it is. That's just the way it is, folks. I don't make the rules.
A little bit you do.
I mean, not the tiny horse rules.
Fair enough.
Bye-bye, little Sebastian.
Aw. Little Sebastian. At what? I know.
Said mahogany.
I know.
Hey, the world queue is currently full.
Well, that's good. I'm just going to have a sip of my milk from the milk stein. It's fine, you know.
It would be weird if you sipped it from elsewhere.
From, like, a regular glass? Perhaps a whiskey glass.
Well, that would it still be a whiskey glass in that case?
I mean...
Depends, is there whiskey in the milk?
The whiskey in the milk. The whiskey in the milk.
Hi-ho the Dario?
Literally.
That's good, I like that. Bung. Alright. let's see.
So for grilled doo-doo, I need a doo-doo tenderloin.
Doo-doo. Okay, what do I need to do? I need to go there.
Well, what was I very doing important.
Here?
Oh. Do you want to do a leveling roulette?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right, let's do a leveling roulette.
Are you saying me or him?
Yes.
Hold on, though, because I gotta punch these flies in the face or whatever. However that works.
Oh, I was going to say, because you're being a punch cat, but you're not a cat, so...
I'm not. I'm being a punch elf. Oh, this is what I was doing last time. I was doing hunting log stuff the other night.
In my party.
It's morphin' time. Black mage.
Bow, 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 bow. No, you joke.
You're both viable.
You can make macros that do different emotes, and the shop sells Power Ranger poses.
Wait, what? What shop?
The shop where you buy extra stuff?
The Mog Station.
Mog Station.
I didn't see any Power Ranger things. I mean, I really wasn't looking for them.
Okay, it doesn't call them Power Ranger. It doesn't call them Power Ranger. It calls them just Ranger emotes. And
God
between different various abilities and those emotes and stuff like that, people make macros that do those change gear sets to put on different pieces of gear, and then they morph, in quotes, into their outfit from a casual piece of a casual trans or glamour that they have set up.
I did the thing.
Tell me this. Of all people, why wouldn't we think I needed to know this?
I mean, honestly, like, get good. I found stuff in the store that I needed, particularly.
Well, I didn't look at the store because I didn't really want to spend money.
Yeah, you weren't going to spend money at the beginning of all this, but you bought your 6 months, didn't you, bud?
I did, actually. It's cheaper that way.
It is.
Are we all Gucci?
It's going to take me at least that long.
Commence. I'm going to do the magic DPS.
No, really? I am.
Both of us?
Oh, Thunder 1.
All my fault. I'm the lowest level here.
What? How?
She's on something that
this
she
is
leveling.
This is a class I'm terrified of leveling.
Oh. Do I even have... Oh, I don't even have freeze?
No, you don't have shit, bro. You're level 34.
Yep. Have fun transposing, buddy.
As I said, all my fault.
Get fucking wrecked, noob. Listen, I poison them and miasmed them and shit. Like, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, I'm worried about it.
No, it's fine. You'll be fine. You've done this... Listen, you've done this dungeon like 100 times. You'll be fine. Or like once, but yeah, whatever.
I don't think you understand how much combat I've been doing in my current form.
Yeah, Black Mage is one of the classes that gets hit the hardest by the level sync stuff.
Well, don't worry. This isn't even your final form. You'll get through it.
Beat me to it.
Though also, to be fair, the same thing can be said about Summoner as well.
Vifa,
oh,
I love
shit.
You.
I took Blizzard 1 off my hotbar.
Hey, don't do that.
Well, why wouldn't I?
Because you need to leave that on even at 80?
No, I don't need it for anything. I use Freeze instead of Blizzard 1.
You know, Vifa and I were having a discussion today, and I think she got a little confused because I told Vifa that she is the best, and for some reason she didn't believe me or was... I mean, that's one of the many things that makes her amazing, you see. I could have hit my head, I don't know. But like...
That's not out of the question entirely.
No, but the point still stands.
I'll send that sometime my bars, you say.
That
do you just have to fix that?
It's fine. Fixed.
Cool. I was gonna say that's relatively important here.
Yeah. Look. I said I was terrified of leveling this class if I don't do well on it.
It'll be fine, don't worry about it.
I don't know which IL you are. Are you the tank or the healer?
I am the healer.
Okay.
She's the one that gets to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Over there.
Do I have that? Should I
you
be
should,
doing
you
that?
Should have draw
oh,
at 30.
Shit. What do I do with it once I draw it?
If it's if the border around it is purple, give it to one of them. If it's blue, give it to me.
Well, hope it's a blue-eyed white dragon first is what you should do.
Oh, I don't have Firestarter either.
The word card is drawn, and how do I give it?
Target them, and there should be a play.
Oh, they really castrate
ability.
This is why you leave every button on your bar, because the sink screws you.
What am I sink?
I have
you
draw,
you hit cap.
Ascend, undraw. Where's the play?
Look at the boss fight. It's not a big deal here, but we'll find it.
Yes, but I should probably like start pretending like I know what these buttons are.
Sure.
Oh, hey, there's the play button. What's up there?
I did find a class that I really liked in Heaven's Word that I want to eventually get into.
Oh?
Is it the Dark Knight? You know,
we haven't.
Batman.
It's the Dark Knight.
Yeah,
he's Batman.
Zach is aware of all the class names, so you can say them in front of
him. Yeah, I know the classes.
Well, just.
I was picking up what he was putting down. I was just reassuring that he could do the thing.
I appreciate that.
Blue is me, because it's melee and tanks.
In almost every other situation, you can give a shit about spoilers.
Yeah, this is like the one. This is the one place where I actually care about spoilers.
I mean, all he has to do is push C, and the entire class list is listed out for him. So.
That's also true. They are all listed there.
Oh, okay. You're looking at the card color name. When I'm saying looking at a card, look at the border around. Like you're looking, seeing the red.
There is no border.
There's no blue border around it.
No.
There's a blue border around that. It's a light blue around the shape.
Okay, well then
no.
Red goes to me. Red goes to melee.
There is no blue that I can see.
That light blue.
Oh, yeah, I'm looking down here.
No.
The other blue.
It's in your gauge.
Oh, okay. That's my bad. My bad.
The other blue.
I'm looking at the button.
Sorry, I instinctively look at the gauge for that, so that was my fault for not clarifying.
She's a white mage. The only thing her gauge tells her is that she has death lilies.
Right, yeah, I don't... I will have to move that. And okay, so what is blue again?
Blue is melee, purple is ranged.
Okay. Yay!
Oh.
I have managed to put two cards out.
Purple is your favorite color. Ranged is your preferred. Give purple to your favorites.
Gib purple.
Well, once you start hitting the mobs, yeah.
Oops. Wrong modifier. Suddenly I wind up in my flying chair.
Tom's literally just lounging through the entire fucking dungeon like, I don't know what the fuck y'all have been doing.
Is he fucking impressed that that's not possible with their spaghetti code? So...
Tom's just sitting there going, carry me, peasants.
Literally, get over here.
That's amazing.
I do actually still use transpose, even at level 59.
FIFA Friendo, have you been getting some sleep this week? Please tell me that you have been getting a little more sleep this week.
Tom, you've got messages. Message, well.
Where?
In Discord.
Oh, you're right, I do.
Also, you will... Transpose is one of those things that you want to keep on your bars entirely. It just gets more and more niche as you level, though.
Am I niche?
Yes.
Good, that's good, Vifa.
So basically, where I'm at on the rotation is when I run out of MP, I hit a Blizzard 3, which brings me back to Humble Ice. Then I throw a Thunder, then I hit Transpose, and then I go back to Fire.
Yeah, you will eventually get something. You would use Transpose right now to maintain Umbral Ice, Fire, whatever, in between like trash pulls and stuff. It's kind of its use once you can switch back and forth between the two without needing it. And you eventually get something else that will keep you in Umbral Ice and builds up another resource that I'm not sure you have yet. And the only time you'll need Transpose once you have that is to put you into Umbral Ice, because you need to be in Umbral Ice in order to keep it. So like if you're in Fire, you need to put yourself into Ice, and then you can just spam that other thing and it's way better. So
right, so I'm gonna cut there with that. You said you Transpose out of Blizzard?
I think he has to now, right?
Now, yeah. I just wanted to make sure later.
But he's not at later.
No, but I want to ask now.
I have no idea what the hell that is.
What the hell what is? Blizzard?
No, this message I've received from you. Oh, wait a minute. I think I might know what that is.
You have to go to the Mog station and put it in.
Yeah, I think I've figured out what that is now. I was like, you know I don't speak Spanish, Baxter. and thank you.
You're welcome.
Also, I don't know if you have Lucid on your bars, but...
I do.
I haven't Elena.
Figured out the right time to use it.
You don't. Elena, unlike White Mage, they might actually need to use it every now and then.
Okay.
Whoops.
F3.
Lift cast. F7. Oh, right. Baby right round, baby right round. Like a record, baby right round, round, round.
I'm just pretending that I know how to play this.
I'm just explaining
so
the Baron.
All there is to cards ever, or is there more to this?
There's, you eventually have to play a little simple matching game for divination, but...
I was almost getting hopeful that this was manageable.
But realistically speaking, for everything that you're going to be using, if you just play three cards and then use divination, it's not a big deal. No one's going to care.
Oh, good. That's all that's going to happen. I'm having a hard enough time with this.
What they do? Make it change from like a 4% DPS buff to like an 8% if you do it perfectly now?
No, it's even less than that. It's like, I want to say it's 7, it's like 6, 7, 8. Like,
oh, yeah,
so at worst
less.
You're doing a 6% damage increase, which is still more than if you just didn't push the button, so.
Alright, cool. That's the other option, is me not pushing the button.
Yeah. If you really actually were like, you know what, this is the class that I want to play going forward, I'd be like, all right, we'll sit down, we'll figure this out. But you're literally doing this for a title. I don't.
Well, I hate this class. I just want to be able to be a leveling roulette without, I don't know, letting people die.
I mean, that's probably a good idea, yeah. It's okay. You got it. Look, we're look
None
at this.
None of us have died yet.
No, we're maintaining quite well.
We're not going to talk about the number of times that Ill and I have been one attention span away from death.
He's fine.
I've been aware. I'm aware.
How is that different than normal healing, though? We know you like playing HP bar chicken.
I mean, yes, but normal healing, I feel like I actually, you know what I'm doing.
There's a difference when playing HP bar chicken on purpose and when doing it on accident.
Yeah, when I'm like, what is purple and blue? And I'm looking at an icon that distinctly doesn't have an outline around it. You're like, it's blue, and I'm like, it's really not blue.
There was a distinct difference between me, how my health bar was looking when you were actually paying attention and when you were searching for the play button. And I noticed it, and it was hilarious.
You didn't die.
That's what's important.
That's what's important.
Don't you get essential dignity of this level anyway? It's like Tetragrammaton, you know how to use that.
That requires me remembering that in a weird spot, which it should not be in. It should be on, like, F4, and it's on Shift 3. I don't know what Shift 3 is, but it is not.
Alright.
I'm in a bubble.
Kill the bubble!
I don't remember what we're supposed to do
about
that.
You gotta target it and attack it.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta break her out of it.
99.9% of the times, if somebody's in a bubble, you break the bubble.
Well, I was in a bubble earlier.
That was
a me bubble, not an enemy bubble.
That's the other 0.1%.
There's a lot of moving parts here.
That was a friendly bunny bubble, not an angry salamander bubble. You see.
You're an angry salamander bubble.
I'll angry salamander your bubble.
I'll angry bubble your salamander.
Oh my! Don't you threaten my salamander with a good time.
Oh, now I just want something with melted cheese on it.
Oh God, me too.
Oh, hello, much larger winged salamander.
Hey, what's up, fuckstick? Let's fucking go, boy. Come here, let me punch you right in the mouth.
A fiery butthole.
Yeah.
It's gotten better because if you play cards, it does regen your mana.
Regen your mana.
Oh, great.
I'll mana your regen.
I'm afraid of this, what I have to do to get mana. Wonderful.
Just treat it like ass size. Hit it every time it pops up and don't give a shit about it otherwise.
I'm trying to, but...
Wait, what?
You say treat it like ass size?
Yeah, ass size.
Ass size. So, like, with a big booty? Like Big Booty Judy?
Booty,
and
booty,
I cannot
booty,
lie.
Booty. I don't know if she's a Makote.
Elena does not have a big booty. Elena is definitely secretary's butt.
Depends on whether or not the two B pants are involved.
I've seen the movie, yes, I am very well aware of what I'm playing.
Giggity?
I actually don't know what movie you're talking about.
You're better off for it.
Meow meow meow. Meow meow meow. Meow meow meow. Meow 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 meow.
Did you know that I don't have enough MP?
And I'm impressed. I have now seen a movie that someone else has not seen.
You'll probably do that a lot. I don't watch a ton of movies.
We're always calling for you, Viv. I'm always calling for you in my heart.
Aww.
I've watched like
also maybe
ten
my pants
in my entire life.
That's not a lot of movies.
It's not. It's probably slightly more than that because of Harry Potter, but. Not that many.
No, there's some
Harry Potter.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I grew up with them.
I'm a Harry wizard.
Have much choice in caring for them.
You are a Harry wizard.
Ooh, I am. It's true.
Flew out of your head.
Yes, and then I gave it to Illinois.
The science guy.
Ill die the science guy. Ill.
Do I ever want to undraw if I'm not gonna care about
Ill die the science
no,
guy?
No, no. Undraw can just come off your bars.
Cool.
Yes. There is never an option where undraw is the option.
Cool.
Even if you've got the other completely wrong card, you can convert it into a non-specific card and just give it to whoever the fuck.
Yeah, when you can do the mix and match stuff that I was telling you about, you can opt to not do the mix and match stuff at all and just play a gooder card.
Gooder?
Undraw was on my bars twice.
You're a hazard weary.
Yeah, you don't need that.
I am a hazard.
All right, I'm going to point him at that back wall. Hope you guys don't mind.
I mean, every wall's the back wall, too.
How many adds does this guy bring?
Fire!
Uzeg. He's just the one that spits the green acid on the ground that I have to take him out of.
Alright, well then...
Because he spits hot fire.
It's like...
And actually, if you guys stay away from him and he spits it back at you guys, then he ends up making it so that I don't have to move him really at all.
Is not in range.
Whoops.
And of course there's that issue.
Am I a target in range?
You're fine.
Okay.
I'm being a dumbass. You're not being a dumbass. I am being the dumbass.
Well, I mean, maybe not in this particular battle scenario.
Both things can be true.
Yeah.
Get out of there. Thank you. Bye. Have a good time.
Get out of there, you dragon-y bastard.
Wild you, dragon in face.
You crazy dragon bastard. Ooh, oh, Vivian.
That's our Viv. Always getting naked and wet.
Mm-hmm, it's true, he do that.
Me with a real good time?
Right.
And either of yins want to use the LB whenever you feel like it.
I've never used it. Hiya! It's not doing anything.
It's a ground target for ranged.
Oh. I cannot use.
Oh, I got him.
Hacks. I call hacks.
Uberlete hacks.
Rude!
With the wutagas and the futawas. Raffle Mal.
I don't know what light speed is, but that was sure handy as fuck.
Instant cast for days. Actually, it's just reduced cast time, but...
Hey, guess who hit...
Well, instant cast.
Guess who hit level 50, motherfuckers?
Hey, congrats.
Tom, like 2 weeks ago.
Wow. Wow.
He really went there.
Wow. Wow.
You wrong?
Wow. Fuck you, buddy. Wrong. Fuck you, buddy.
I don't even know what to say to that except...
I'm running on like 2.5 hours of sleep. I'm in rare form tonight.
Wow. Wow. After everything that I did for you today, I can't remember all of it now, but...
What did you do for me today?
I can't remember, but I did it.
Go do the thing to get your things.
Allison, don't you have homework you should be doing? You know? Why don't you do your goddamn homework?
Well, she was just worried about you. She didn't want to be gravely wounded.
Uh-huh.
She just wants to make sure that you're tended to after that sick burn.
Fuck off. I bet you do have aloe and 7,000 other plants in that house of yours.
7,000? Yeah, that's a little much.
Remember how they weren't coming into the house?
Oh, how far into the house are they now?
The living room, the mantle, into the coffee thick table. Of
it. Into the thick of it.
Oh yes, I have to pray return to the Waking Sands or whatever.
Oh, you should do that anon.
No. Oh, plant shopping with mom and the siblings.
While me and her dad sat in recliners and watched baseball and game shows.
Listen, you know, I could think of far worse ways to spend your time.
Oh, yeah, so just by chance of it being on TV, we were watching The Cube.
Yeah, how is that?
F- fucking great.
Is it? I want to watch it. I haven't watched it yet.
I recommend it.
Did you watch last week's Press Your Luck?
No, I haven't watched it.
Wow.
I don't know if it recorded or not.
It's, well, it should be on demand. Like, the ABC stuff is typically on demand everywhere. So you should have it, because you've got YouTube TV, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should have it.
Are you a dodo? You're not a dodo.
Did you do the thing?
Which thing?
The Spanish.
Oh, no. Don't I have to reload the game for that?
No.
Oh.
No, yes.
All right,
sometimes
here we go,
reloading
folks.
Is faster, but there are a way to refresh the Moogle mailbox.
Right now, I'm hunting dodos.
Oh, there's no vocals to this cutscene.
Hello, I somehow am in charge, even though I'm fucking useless.
Hey, I mean,
so is Princess Peach.
In fairness, everybody else died, so, you know, not totally useless.
She's useless. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Meh.
Ooh, which she?
Minifilia.
Oh, let's see.
Hey, look, that's the map, like we look at when on the map screen. Look, that's it's the map. Not okay, optional. Let's look at the map. It's the map.
Swiper, no swiping.
Aw, man.
Not there. Not there. Where the hell do I put this code?
You have to go to the Mog Station, log in, and then there should be under optional services, I believe.
It's
or other services.
Optional items? No.
Optional? No.
Your account. Enter item code.
I'm in my account.
Your account at the top, the button that says your account.
Oh. Yeah, I see now. Okay.
Four distinct phases. Man, I'm never going to get through this goddamn fucking main series quest.
Why?
I don't know, because it's going to take forever.
Well, I mean, if you just focus it, you'll be fine. No squirrels.
Like leveling roulettes?
Leveling roulettes actually come in handy because it ensures that you stay ahead of the MSQ.
No, I know. I mean, I've been doing plenty to stay ahead of the MSQ, let me tell you. As evidenced by my several classes that are...
Opposing Ranger is what it's named.
What's it called?
Go-Go Posing Ranger.
Fuck off! No, it isn't!
Yeah, it is.
That's hilarious and also very appropriate.
I mean, I don't know what else they would have called it, I guess.
Go-Go Posing Ranger! You know, just and, slightly off-key so you can't get sued for it?
Yes.
Is it the,
proceed,
is it the complete
proceed,
package of
posing
them?
Ranger.
You had a complete package.
Lol.
Oh... Yep,
Wild Dodo.
It's one of those nights, folks. Buckle in, we got two more hours of this shit.
I have to cook your goose.
Whoa. I didn't ask you, but I ordered the duck.
Not the duck?
What did you give me? Three animal hides.
Ah, right, guys.
I don't think you're getting what I'm after here. Give me your meat.
No, I don't want to skip the duck.
It depends. Are they a staff member?
Staff member Rod Johnson.
Lol.
It's really
that's
nice
like...
to one hit these things and move on with my life, though.
It's really fun to do that as a physical range because they can do all their stuff while moving.
Oh,
so, like.
Smart. Wait a minute. I am smart. Come here.
I like doing that as a machinist because it's like I'm doing a drive by shooting and I'm just like destroying an entire field of chickens or whatever I'm farming that day.
You mean dancing?
Side, these animal hides will come in use.
I didn't even level. That's not how you use that music. That was incorrect usage of the music.
Also, earlier, Tom, were you saying you needed something?
I'm hunting for dodos.
What are you hunting for?
Dodo tenderloins.
Oh, he's chasing loins.
Yeah. I think I got rid of those.
Give me your wiener meat.
Or sorry.
Oh, no, that's fine. I kind of like having to hunt all this stuff down.
Have fun with that.
I mean, I'm in a field full of them. I'll just keep killing them until someone gives me what I want.
Well, you have low-level classes.
I'll just keep killing them until someone gives me what I want.
Yeah.
The potato dictator.
What did you just ask, Robert?
I said, are you leveling a low-level class killing those dodos?
No, probably should be. But...
it'd be just killing them, and it goes faster. You're just one-shotting the fuck out of him.
I sure am. Oh, how come
she said the thing.
What thing?
When that is done, pray return here.
Yeah, you're not the only one who's pray returns the Waking Sands. Ariange has to do that too.
It's like, we all had to do it, rookie.
Also, in case anyone was wondering, there's a title in the game called Deep Canal Raider.
Oh my.
I need it.
I'll raid your deep canal.
I'll have to get to the canals.
Actually, I don't have any titles. So I haven't figured out how that happens yet.
You do stuff, you get titles. That happens naturally.
I figured it would.
Also,
you have a dong on your head. Zach.
No, you.
Yeah, and sure I got cookies in my mouth.
Yeah, one of those is more important than the other.
I mean, it's better than the
Girl Scout cookies,
right?
So yeah. Also, stop staring.
I didn't specify which was more important.
Excuse me, my eyes are down here. Thank you very much.
Sorry, I was too distracted by the like bright red dong you were nodding.
Well, it is kind of you to notice.
Speaking of the dong on your forehead, do you want to put on the new gear?
Yeah, since you're 50, new gear. Aww. Did we make him new gear?
That sure did.
Sniped my dodo. What a dickhead.
Snipe their life, then.
This is not a PvP area.
I'll think it over.
Please, you said you would. You said you'd make it through Realm Reborn in 50, and you would wear the new stuff.
Only one of those has happened so far.
Yeah, but you're 50, and
I made it perfectly clear.
Right, and that's when it's 4. It's 50. Trust me. You will want the power boost from 50.
It is a very nice boost.
I'll get a boost. It was a very good boost.
That email. It was a boost.
All right, hold on. Let me finish up the cookie crumbs because I had shortbreads.
You're making me want chocolate.
Sometimes I trigger Firestarter and then I get to cook a level 4 dodo with Fire 3.
It's even funnier when you have Fire 4.
It's free real estate or whatever.
Nobody owns the water. It's God's water.
What do you guys think you're doing, really? Like, did you see the ease with which I cooked your friend?
Here, I'll put the rings on at the very least.
There you go. You gotta start somewhere. Why not with the fingers?
Where's the rest of it?
I don't have the rest of it.
You mean you don't have it?
I don't.
Did you not get it? You haven't checked your mail yet, have you?
Is that what that little 4 with an envelope next to it means?
But she
that
sent
we
it
can't
all at the
see
same time.
Because the bar for the Xbox Game Pass giveaway is blocking it.
What? It's almost like that was intentional.
I mean...
It's after 8. Time to go look at the Fortnite shop.
Oh, I guess I'm not getting the saxophone. I forgot about it.
It'll be back.
I love how, like, everybody dies, and then suddenly I get to level 50, and there's, like, 100 fucking side quests in here.
And gear. Ooh, and his class quest that he probably should put the gear on for.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying he might really want it.
It's fine, really? It's fine. I'll get there.
Will you, though?
Yeah, probably. Like, eventually.
Oh, you definitely might wanna, because, you know, I'm pretty sure you're still rocking those weathered earrings.
Hey, I'm wearing fucking aquamarines. Oh,
those
please.
Those are healer earrings.
I've been playing this game for like 6 minutes. Give me a break.
You've been playing it for over an hour tonight.
It's pretty impressive to have such a full inventory for only playing the game for 6 minutes.
I
mean, he just did dances on mailboxes and limbs. That's okay.
Pray, put on your gear. Anon.
Anon.
I am not getting another person just because I like their rings. No.
Don't do it.
Cool wings, though. I'm not doing it.
Anything good?
The rainbow like stripey people are back. Some random people are back. Cyclo is interesting, but squat kick emote. Dream feet emote.
Squat kick?
Not really. Infectious. I know at least one person emotes. No, I'm not really seeing anything that like screams at me. The fish dude is back.
Like the actual fish dude?
The orange fish with a gold crown.
Yeah.
An orange fishy Atlantean fish stick.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
My level 2 blue mage is fucking these dodos up with the one spell it knows.
With fish. Mm.
It's just water.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Am I gonna get punched in the mouth? Oh, they're calling him on a shell phone. I will never not call it a shell phone.
You actually do have to, like, go find mobs to teach you the abilities for Blue Mage.
I know. I read the thing.
Okay. Okay.
Wait, I just haven't done it.
Okay, potatoes with mustaches is my favorite thing so far. I think they shouldn't have mustaches.
It's okay to have a fetish.
They're evil potatoes with the creepy mustaches.
It's killing them faster because the cast time is so much quicker.
Mhm. Blue mages are broken in the overworld.
The mages are broken, period.
Something like that.
Do I have to... Wait, am I gonna battle now?
It's time to duel.
A lot of hides. No tenderloins, as of yet.
Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, before I do that, let's go do some other stuff.
That does seem to be the ebb and flow, doesn't it?
Don't judge me, food.
I'm not done with the MSQ. Also, Thunder, I'm not doing the MSQ.
He's looking for a mailbox, huh?
Or a female box.
Maybe he's doing his class quest to get his 50 ability, which is important.
Or maybe both.
Could be both.
Maybe he's touching
himself. Or maybe it's none of that. Nobody knows. It's half the fun.
Maybe he's hunting down more potatoes with mustaches.
Maybe I'm hunting wabbits.
I mean, now you have to do a step in the limbs for that.
Yeah, I know.
Ton of them.
Or I could just teleport to wherever you are.
No, you can't.
Well, I mean, you know, theoretically.
Eventually, you'll be able to.
Place you didn't unlock, so you can't find me.
Thumb can.
That actually narrows it down.
Oh, man.
Actually, not as much as it did the other day. Give me your tenderloins.
I got tenderloins. You want some tenderloins? I'm very soft.
His loins are tender.
It's true.
Oh my.
Slices like butter.
Elon, can I assault your inventory?
What?
With what?
Stuff on your list. Oh, you're fishing. Never mind.
I was gonna say, not really.
That's fair.
I mean, how much is a salt? Like, how many stack? How many item slots?
One, two, three, four, five.
If you're willing to take fish in exchange, then yes.
Zach fell for this back on the Minecraft run.
Shut up.
Fish.
Don't start with me about fucking fish. Hey, why are these?
Fed in Reno lately.
Has the realm? Have you? You've been there a lot more recently than I have, so fucking you feed the cat while you're at home.
Follow up.
So now I'm responsible for your pets?
Well, I mean, he did leave Kitterino behind.
That's true. He abandoned Kitterino. I guess I'm going to have to just adopt him.
If Kitterino got a job on SNL, would he become Skitterino?
Better than Scatterino.
Well, that's just shitty.
I mean, in my joke, no harm came to Kitterino. Only fame and fortune.
I don't know.
Hey, look, there's a mailbox right there.
Now I have a mail.
I couldn't see it. I don't know. I don't know what happened. I forgot how to read suddenly.
I can just feel her seething behind me.
Well,
no, I didn't make this stuff. I'm not seething. I asked nicely. I'm over it. It's his pain.
I don't have any pain yet.
I know.
Would you like some?
Are you offering?
He's propane.
I'm just noting that
propane
you
and propane accessories
for merch and profited off of Kitterino and then abandoned him to never feed him again.
Yeah, that's how exploitation works. Are you new here?
I didn't think you were an exploiter.
Well, today you learned.
Wait till he starts selling t-shirts with our faces on them.
Oh, hell no.
Oh.
That won't happen.
Oh.
In Soviet Russia, Zunder capitalist you.
I mean, it might happen for you guys if you consent, but I sure shit ain't consenting for that. There will be no Elena t-shirt here.
I think we already know what the odds are of me consenting to my face on merchandise.
Your merch is just going to be a potato. Like, not even a shirt with a potato on it. It's just a potato.
Look here, you fucker.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Just throw potatoes at Tom. Just like, here. Here's your fucking merch.
One of my other streamer friends is a... Her icon is a potato with a knife, and it reminds me of Tom every time I see it.
It's... Yeah, that's...
She is Stabbity Doom.
Stabbity Doom, huh?
It'll be a stress toy, Vifa, but it'll cause you stress.
And it just every time I see
that's
it,
true,
it reminds me of Tom because
yeah, he's
Tom
not
feels
wrong.
Like he is Doom.
Shooting dodos with the water cannon.
Like a potato that every time you squeeze it, it just goes, "What the shit is this?"
What's your fucking problem?
Have to have a rotation, and one of those.
So what's your problem?
One of those has to be wrong.
Wrong.
Oh God, not this song again.
That'll be on our band camp.
It's your favorite song.
Only by my favorite artist.
No, except no imitation.
Wow. Well, I'm just not good enough for anything for y'all tonight. Goddamn. Fuck me in particular, I guess.
Maybe if you put on that gear.
Listen, I'm finishing up plus signs, okay? I saw a plus sign. I'm doing the plus sign. You really do need it in your life, Aoife.
But yeah, every time I see that, I think of you, Tom, because that is very you.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
You want to go out, bud?
No, I'm good, thank you.
I mean, I wouldn't mind.
Where do you want to go to?
A
mailbox, perhaps?
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
How about now?
Oh, it's right there.
Mailbox.
No.
You have mail.
Tom, did you ever get your mail?
I have a little mailie-do, but I'm still in the dodo field here.
Gotcha.
He's doing dodo things.
In the trenches. The battle of the dodos still wages on.
Better dodos than emus.
Well, you say that.
So many animal hides, though.
What is this unlocking? What am I unlocking here? I feel like I'm unlocking something good.
Red Mage, it's your turn. I'm
trying to remember what questline you're doing.
My current quest is the Dark Divinity.
Oh, shit. I know what you're unlocking. I'm not saying its name.
Okay. Is it?
Is his name Steve?
Is it Burb? Because I have Burb.
Can you enlighten a couple of us in a chat for those of us who don't have quest names memorized?
Yeah, but I'm currently in combat.
That's fair.
It is in fact Burb. Actually, no, it's Burb's evil twin, Borb. Borb.
Dual cast, motherfucker! I do also like my red mage.
Is it red and also magey?
No, and it actually has pretty much the same gear as my black mage, because they share.
Well, that's nice. Sharing is caring.
Except there's a sword.
And it's like 20% more awesome.
20%? Can I push it up to 25? Come on, I won't take no for an answer.
Not quite that awesome.
I haven't learned any of the Red Mage rotations yet, though.
Oh, they're a lot easier than you realize. Red Mage is, like, super simple once you know how it works.
But for this purpose, all I need is repost.
Accurate.
You know all those buttons with the super long cast times?
Yeah.
Yeah, you use those when you have dual cast. Congratulations. You know how to play Red Mage.
Good job, Tom. You did it. I'm so proud of you.
Most of these do.
I feel like I can write a crap guide to Red Mage now.
See, first you cast a black spell, then you cast a white spell, then you cast a black spell, then you cast a white spell.
And that's
until your gauge goes over 80, and then you go stabby stab stab stabity stab.
And congratulations, you're a red mage.
I'm pretty much just going stabity stab right now.
You love to stabity stab, you really do.
I mean, to be fair, you're stabbing dodos, you don't need to
level
much help
dodos.
Stabbing dodos. Yeah.
What, me?
Yes.
Oh.
Does this turn into an instant?
Yes, it does.
4 or 8?
8.
Gotcha.
That's past tense.
I ate you.
Oh my.
Do I have anything 50 that needs to level? Sadly, Mistral Lotion is not here. Nope.
Astralogian.
Give a Deathbreaker.
Not 50. And actually, I don't have Deathbreaker unlocked.
Oh right, you do this thing where you don't unlock the classes for the free glamour plates.
They don't need glamour plates, they have the dresses.
Wait, are you telling me they don't give you all 15 glamour plates out of the gate?
No, he's talking about the plates, like the gear set, I think.
Yes.
Oh,
not the glamour dresser plates.
Give you more than you need anyway.
I cannot believe it's not this.
I can't.
I can't believe it's not butter.
Are you sure that those drop the tenderloin?
Well, according to the internet.
The internet's never lied.
It's meant to be.
That was a party wipe.
I just love, like, when occasionally I just whack something with my fucking... my book.
Oh!
Just...
That's why he can't tell where in 14 you are.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Because that's not 14.
It's indeed not 14.
I'm in 14.
You are, yes. On your other screen.
Tom, if you're having a hard time...
Tenderloins are sold by an NPC in Limsa.
Tenderloins?
Are they?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're also sold at the... you can buy them from the fish at our house, at our player house.
I like fish, and I like houses.
Is it a fish that sells stuff?
Yeah, it's a fish that sells stuff.
Yeah, if you teleport to our house... the free company house, and go inside, walk to the desk to your left, and there's a little Namazu guy there who will sell you stuff, and the one next to him will meld your stuff, I believe,
in the middle of the street.
Oh. Our house.
I have much hype.
Come with me, Chicky Chick.
We you want to live?
We shall do the thing.
It's a mailbox.
Mailbox.
Yeah, actually, if he's doing what he's doing, he needs his gear. This is not negotiable.
Red Ranger, Black Ranger, Yellow Ranger.
Oh, it's only 46. Shit, it's not there yet. Damn it! I thought this was the chain. I have a set now.
Those are the three that exist so far.
I forgot. He's backed up in quests compared to level. He's not going to get what I'm excited for a while.
Oh, okay.
Also, yeah, he's right. The item level requirement for what he's talking about is 95, so you will need to put that gear on for doing some of this stuff.
Nah. Hold on, I'm doing poses.
Potato poses?
Are you at the house?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm coming. I have,
wow,
I have one of those
quick.
Too. I mean, it is Tom we're talking about. It's Tom doing poses.
Oh my. Oh, I must pray return to the Waking Sands. Pardon me while I pray return to the Waking Sands. with my 700,000 Vesper Bay Aetherite tickets that I have.
You actually have all of them. I only have Red Ranger, so...
There was a three-pack.
Yeah.
Look at you, Tom. You fancy. You fancy, son.
Makes me sad as a warlock.
Super fancy.
Somebody just used their ritual of doom, killed the paladin, and didn't bother to tame the demon they summoned.
Doom! F.
Oh. Well, that one means business.
Yeah, you do.
What one?
The Yellow Ranger post.
That was Yellow Ranger A.
The A's and B's are just mirrors of each other.
Nifty.
Yeah, you are.
La 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 la. And now I'm like a ballerina.
You're like a music box. Look, if you wanted a thing. And unlike that, I'm allowed to gift you, so.
Yay!
I forgot I bought this.
What is that?
A zombie. Rare.
Zombie.
Brian?
No.
Zombie.
Brian?
No.
Brian.
I'm hiding from the zombie.
Brian!
Zombie. Zombie.
Zombie!
Yep. But I got Beta.
No.
But I have a chair.
Tom does have a chair. This is correct. Is that still your favorite mount, Tom?
Yeah.
The chair will always be his favorite mountain.
I do have this guy now, though.
Ooh.
You know, because I've gotten to that part of things. Or fancy. Past that part, I should say.
I think the only thing Tom might like better is,
The bed is pretty sweet.
Yeah, I feel like Tom will enjoy the bed. Like, he enjoys his chair.
It's just... Like, I really like barging into someone's house to initiate conversation.
You barge into their house with your... You just put your foot out and kick in their door.
Basically, yes.
That's almost exactly what he does in real life, too.
Oh, yeah!
What up, bitches?
Well, I might as well just buy that shit here, too.
A lot of the entry-level stuff can just be purchased at that vendor.
Your face can be purchased at that vendor.
Damn! Get wrecked!
You got messed up.
I got riggedy wrecked, if you will.
You did, it's true. Like...
I will.
Ridiculously.
That made two? Well, it made three. This is my fault for not reading.
Yeah, a lot of the culinarian stuff makes three.
That's okay. I'll just make another set, and then I will eat them. Hey, Tom!
Hi, dummy!
Also, a lot of
your turn-ins.
Oh my
god, I didn't know that either.
Need three. Didn't know what? That Final Fantasy XIV has a free trial going all the way up to level 60?
Well, what do you get with it?
Well, it includes the award-winning Heavensward expansion.
Really?
And it's all for free.
Well, how far can you get?
All the way to level 60.
Wow.
To be fair, I still haven't even gotten to level 60.
To be fair.
To be fair.
To be fair.
I feel like if you were to make a bot that would identify whenever we say to be fair, and it would just play that, I feel like that would be great for like 5 minutes and then get annoying.
Yep.
He is a bot that does that.
Yep. Those are all true statements. Every single one.
He's great yep. for 5 minutes and then annoying?
Wow. Wow.
How about those Yankees?
Wow.
I'm just attempting to figure out that if he is that bot.
And yet you're here every goddamn stream, so you know what?
What? No, I'm just trying to figure this out.
Uh-huh.
No, literally. I'm trying to figure this out. If you are the bot and Chris thinks it would be great for 5 minutes and then annoying, does that mean that he thinks of that of you?
I'm not saying I would find it annoying. I'm saying I think the majority would find it annoying. I would find it hilarious.
No one cares about that.
True, I am the IRL bot.
I would find it hilarious, but that's because I like running jokes like hard into the ground, so.
I mean, if we're talking the majority, fuck them. I ain't about the majority here. I'm about my pink slime ball pit. That's what I'm about. And I 100% blame Zunder for this.
Oh, I know what she's doing. She is multi-game drifting right now.
Like, yeah, I got bored of fishing, like, 10 fish in.
10 fish at a time.
Sure, but I'm bored now.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
And I don't think I want a Bajra, so.
And Joe can say you should go fish for cat's fleece, or beasts.
It's not even raining.
It's not even raining, so. She's doing classic right now.
Yeah, I stopped making kit feasts when she stopped raiding.
And then he waddled away.
Bum 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 bum.
You're right, though. I should work on my beaver tool.
Your beaver tool?
Beaver.
Yes.
Yes.
Lol.
What was that? Naked gun?
Nice beaver. Thanks. I just had it stuffed.
That's the one.
That is naked gun 2.5.
Ah.
No. Wait. It's the first one. Yeah, it's the first one.
Not to be confused with 33 and a third.
How many slimes can I fit in a pit?
Depends on how much you squish them.
I don't control their squishability.
No, you can basically just stuff as many slimes as you want in there.
Well, I noticed that I'm not supposed to stuff unlike slimes, so.
Yeah, don't do that.
Stuff your slime.
Well, they flew away, the hybrids.
Oh, Elon.
So, you know. What? I only had one curl? Curl?
Coral?
Yeah, corral. Corral.
Coral?
Coral?
Carl, that kills people, Carl.
They didn't want me to do that. They should have told me. Instead, they gave me a gun and ultimate power and didn't tell me shit about it.
Unlimited power.
I can see how that would be their fault, yes.
Don't give me a gun if you don't want me to use it.
I love how, like, every, like, 10 minutes or so as I'm doing stuff, it's like, one of your files failed to save. It's like, alright, thanks, fucksticks, appreciate it. And
yeah, that happens to me all the time, also.
Your files failed to save.
I'm assuming he means for Slime Rancher, which I have not played enough to have run into.
No, he's no. getting an error.
No, I'm getting that error as well. But it doesn't seem to ever actually hurt anything. It's something about one of my hotbar settings or something.
Weird, I've never seen that error.
That is very weird, I have never seen that error either.
I shouldn't be seeing that error because I don't think there is consumer hardware that's faster. Alright, one that I haven't had in a while. Alright, let's see. What do we got
in the old... trying to hurt me!
What we got in the old crazing box over here? See.
You guys are all supposed to be, like, friendly and happy and shit.
I haven't had the Greek yogurt ones in a while. So I think I'm gonna... I might finish off these Greek yogurty ones. Because there's not many I have left. Yeah, that's pretty good, those Greek yogurt ones. What?
Fun.
I believe she said, wah.
Wah. Or was it more of a wham? Like a Waluigi, or...
It was a, these are cranky and I didn't bring them food. Fuck, run away.
That sounds familiar.
Because I genuinely cannot be bothered to fish anymore in Final Fantasy XIV today.
Final Fantasy XIV? You mean the award-winning MMO?
No.
It's the critically acclaimed MMO, you see.
Oh. True.
Yep.
There's no limit to how many I can put in here. Just a limit to how bouncy and many I have to chase down and re-put in there.
Well, that is it. That is all of the Greek yogurt raisins.
Sounds like you need more.
Yep.
I got some downstairs.
Like in your butt?
Yep.
It'd be a shame if a whole bunch of craisins just showed up at your door.
It'd be a shame that if I would have to refuse a package and return to sender.
You've never refused a package of food in your life.
That's not entirely true.
You can't refuse a package that's addressed to your wife.
Ooh, thank you, Tom.
If I'm the one who receives the packages all day, yeah, actually I can.
But how do you know it's not for her? You would deny Sabrina things? You would deny Bean? just to possibly save yourself a gift?
Just to spite you? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I would.
Fire.
Sowing seeds of chaos everywhere that I go.
I will feed you chickens.
Chickens?
Eat the meat and love it.
Oh my. That's what he said?
No. That's what I said.
Oh.
God, weren't you listening?
Chimkins.
I honestly, I couldn't tell you.
Chimkin. Ooh. That's something we need to show Tom. We need to link him for the first two episodes of Angry Because Small Now.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Alice of Tall.
I still haven't watched those. I probably should at some point.
They are adorable.
Attention span and all. Tabby slime!
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
My god, they're so cute!
Oh my god.
Haha! Fuck you guys fishing in whatever this thing is. I'm running in it.
Oh my god, they're so cute! They're so cute, I'm gonna die!
A new technique.
This is all your fault, Zunder.
What's my fault?
Slime Rancher.
Why is it my fault?
Because I wasn't even... It was on my to-do list, but it wasn't, like, forefront of my to-do list until your Xbox stream.
Oh.
Yeah, well, let me tell you, fucking Slime Rancher is amazing and adorable, and also...
They're making a second one.
Because they're making a second one. Also, here, I hope you're fucking satisfied. I hope the fuck you are satisfied. Are you satisfied yet?
Am I?
No, not you.
No, there's a weapon. There was a weapon, too.
Oh, for God's sake.
No! Eat the fruit! Stop being angry at me! No!
Oh, my armory chest is full.
Okay, use crayfish balls to catch a trap.
Stop being angry! Eat the fruit! Don't eat the... What are you doing? Don't eat the pink slime! What did you do? Why?
What did you do, Ray?
Oh, why would you do this?
Oh yeah, you can't mix some of those.
No, why are you so angry? But so pretty. No.
Yeah. No.
Do I have that ability?
Are you gonna follow me home?
Oh, I do!
Okay.
Alright, let's go figure out how to use it.
But so pretty.
Falgard float in North Shroud.
Why be mad when you could be glad?
Wimpy, wimpy, wimpy.
Hefty, hefty, hefty.
All right. Who wants to show me potato salad?
That was just for you, buddy. Oh, I guess I don't need this.
Oh.
Desynthesize unique untradeable item? Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I can, but I don't wanna. What did I get? An iron ingot and 3 fire shards. Yay! There. I have the stuff. I'm wearing the stuff. I hope everybody is happy now.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm just collecting kitty slimes. Don't mind me.
Oh my god, the kitty slimes. They meow and everything.
They're tabby slimes and they're so cute and they're going to be the ones that I feed every day.
Dude, your HP went up by 3,000.
Yeah, but it's not over 9,000 yet.
Why don't the phosphor slimes stay in their cage?
Oh, because fuck you, I guess?
Oh, well, that's rude.
I mean, listen, it's not me.
I'm just trying to love them.
Listen, you know the rules, and so do I.
I mean, he's got a point. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. Well, I hope you were pleased. I did the thing.
Very pleased.
No, get out of there. You don't belong in their cage. You're gonna hurt them. Make them all weird hybrids. Fine.
Well, how the hell do I use that then?
What are you trying to do?
Use Mooch?
You can only use Mooch on certain fish, so like you'll yeah, catch a fish.
I caught the fish he told me to catch in order to mooch. Which was striped goby.
Once you catch it, you should be able to just immediately hit mooch.
Oh, I tried.
Mooch.
Cannot execute it this time.
Well, maybe that fish wants you to go out and get a fucking real job instead of being, you know, just dragging off of him. Like, that fish has a family to feed, too. Did you ever think of that? And
that fish can fuck off.
And the fish is telling you to fuck off. You can't mooch off of it.
Well, I mean, I'm just going to sell him. Oh, okay. Never mind. It has to be a high quality.
Wow. Oh, okay. Now, first you try to mooch off of him, now you just say he's shit. And what did that fish ever do to you, man?
He refused to be the correct quality.
Abby Slime, come to me! Get in my gun!
Meow. Well, we're gonna fucking do this, I guess.
What?
Let's see how this goes. Jesus Christ.
Aha.
Damn, you didn't even have your pet out. Here's your chocobo, but not your ifrit. Fucking destroy everything.
I guess so.
Son of a bitch.
I don't think you boys really want to try this. I don't even understand the power that I have currently. I don't think you boys want to try me.
I think one of my favorite things is, I think when I was messing with my Dark Knight, I was grossly under-geared. Like, I didn't touch my gear at all, and then, like, I hit a level cap in the middle of a dungeon. So, like, I got done with the pool I was on, hit level cap, hit my recommended gear, because I still had all of the gear that I needed for that level cap. I think it was 70. And then the gear just fixed everything.
Wait, it's just... That's it? That was... Jesus Christ. You know, I'm not gonna lie. I feel slightly OP right now.
Original penis?
Yes. Except no substitutions. No substitutions, exchanges, or refunds. How many more of these fucking droids do I gotta kill?
All of them.
Alright.
Yeah, it looks like you gotta kill two more.
No, I only gotta kill one more.
Why?
Oh, that's a three.
They corralled. Oh my god.
Sorry, I can read.
Okay, thus far, not finding this as fun as I thought I would.
What, the game?
They won't stay in the... Yes, because they won't stay in their fucking pens.
Well, you know, it's a thing you gotta... You gotta figure it out, which you will. I believe in you.
Man, that person's just fishing over there.
I was gonna go say hi and see if they wanted to, you know, talk about the weather or whatever you do when you're fishing.
So, I believe, it's been a really long time since I played that, but I
there
believe...
There are improvements.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I can work with this.
Yeah,
I don't remember how you get to them,
but I found them.
I wouldn't want to tell you anyway, I suppose.
No, that's... Now that I know what I'm working towards, I'm no longer annoyed. This is... I enjoy sandboxes, but they get just a little... awkward when they tell you very little.
Hi.
Hey, do you guys want free poetics?
We lost someone.
He AFK'd. Okay.
Do you guys want free poetics?
Okay.
All right, let me finish this craft and then I will swap over to something.
Wait, am I doing this too?
Yeah, swap to something. It's easy poetics, the trial roulette.
Oh, it's a trial. Okay. I'm in the fishing duds. That won't help me.
I don't think that'll help you. No. No, sir. No, sir. Rebob. Bobbity boo.
Give me a second to, find somewhere to pause.
Slime. Hey, I got one.
Nice.
Which means I can go drop this off.
All right. I got a feeling that I'm going to be in.
Change into my murdering clothes.
Murdering clothes. I do like murdering clothes. They're like regular clothes, but like.
But for murdering.
But for murdering, you see. Yeah.
Fisherman.
Okay. Let me bring Final Fantasy over back to my main screen. Oh wait, I don't know if can my Astro do trial roulette?
No, it's 50.
Oh, never mind. I'll drop.
Sydney tweeted something earlier, Tom, that was it's very you. She said, "If anyone is shopping for me, I wear a size overstuffed in recliners." So,
The Tom's in a cutscene.
Yeah,
I'll be a cutscene? I'll cut your scene.
Oh, please don't.
Oh, alright. Well, I mean, I guess since you asked so nicely. This is like fancy music.
Oh.
It's very like. Hua. They're trash. No, really, their thing says trash.
Oh, hey, there's only three of us.
Wait, this is an 8 person?
Art.
Well, okay. It's okay, Elaine. I didn't want to share this moment with you anyway.
Want to be poetics?
Huh?
It's okay. I didn't want to share this moment with you anyway.
What moment?
This.
What are you doing? A trial roulette?
No, he's doing Cape Westwind, which is it is a trial, but it's like the easiest trial in trial roulette. Yeah.
Oh, we're helping him do stuff.
Yeah, yeah. I'm doing MSQs, remember?
I thought you said trial roulette.
No. Let sorry.
Yeah, I also thought it was a trial roulette.
Well, I just rolled a 1 on explaining what we were doing today, apparently.
I think I'm doing main series quests.
We can't hear you because you're in the AFK channel because you were in the AFK.
No, he's in. He's just muted.
Oh.
Sorry, I muted my mic, put myself in the AFK channel, and muted the game in Discord. So, what are we queuing as?
Dancer.
Stuff.
Once I get in.
So, they're all going as DPS, so we can do whatever we want.
A private dancer. Dancing for money.
Any old song will do.
We'll yes. Dance for you. I will also gift you emotes. That are like dances.
So.
Unless you're Zach, because I know you don't want that.
Screw it. I will. Get out of spoiler and come to town so we can queue.
comes to town.
You come to save the Princess Zelda. Ganon took her away. Now the children don't play.
All right,
but
good.
They will when Link saves
There's
the day.
A cute Hallelujah. 21.
All right, what are we doing? What are we doing?
You're waiting for me.
Oh.
A memento for before. Because I rolled a 1 on explaining what the hell we were doing today.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I thought you... I genuinely thought we were doing a trial roulette, and I was like, I don't have anything I want to take on that. This is not something I care to do.
Except it wasn't a trial roulette. Right. It was a trial.
Right, a specific trial to help.
And the best trial to get in the trial roulette, but...
Helping. Yeah. And I think that's what Chris said, but my brain just kind of tapped out and only heard trial roulette. Alright, we're good.
Yay. Commence!
The duty is ready.
Hey, Nick, what's up, bud? Hey, aren't you at camp? I thought you were at camp. We have a full party. Oh, shit, y'all.
Do you have any flutes?
What? No, stop that.
The funniest part about this is that I think Zunder's going to spend more time in this cutscene than we're going to spend actually doing the fight.
Pretty much.
I don't remember this fight, but basically I just built nothing to rape the fireballs.
This fight was interesting at level, sort of.
Oh, bud, that sucks. I'm sorry. Are you going to be able to go back once you get better? Years, huh?
Why does the recharge so high on that? I wanted to keep teleporting to you as you did that.
Oh, me jumping back and forth.
Ooh.
The cooldown is just too friggin' long.
Yeah, if it was on a short cooldown, Black Mages wouldn't have to go anywhere. Just be like, here, pull me around everywhere.
Well, that's fucking pleasant, Nick. Thanks for that.
I sense a party wipe.
He's too strong.
I still don't know what that means.
Everyone in the party dies.
We're being extremely sarcastic right now, is what that means.
I don't know what that means.
Using a form of communication in which indirect terminology is used to indicate things that it doesn't mean, and in hopes that other people will understand it even though it doesn't mean that.
I don't know that you will there, guy. Will you strike us down? But will you, though?
Strike this down, bitch! Oh.
So hard.
I'm mad at the other Astro.
Why?
That macro?
No, he uses... I mean, well, I don't care about the macro. It was that he overwrote my divination. And I'm sassy about my divination.
I'll overwrite your divination.
He dead.
I'll be sassy about it, motherfucker.
He dead.
I feel bad for him. He's fucking dead.
Yeah.
Do you feel bad?
I saw it. Did you open it up? How's it look, Nick? You like it? By the way, if you haven't gotten some of the sweet, sweet merch that we have in the Zunder store, you can get some of your own. Like...
a new car!
We don't have new cars, but you know what we do have? We do have Captain fucking Hopper's aprons. That's right, baby. I'm going to cook in this sumbitch.
Are you going to cook in it for next Nomster Jam?
Oh, absolutely. I'm going to cook in it for every Nomster Jam from now on.
I kind of won.
I love that it summons Allie Beth for like one brief shining moment. She's like, oh, new car dance.
It's like, okay, now back to my paper.
Now back to...
what I think would be cool is if you did Kitarino looking one way with the sword for Captain Hopper's pointing in that direction, and then Captain Hopper's pointing the way that he's pointing, so that they're, like, about to sword fight each other.
Oh, nice. Dad got the Milkstein shirt. Very, very nice.
The whole family is getting on board.
That's amazing. Listen, if they're down for it, I would love pictures of this. I would absolutely just be thrilled to bits.
We don't have your game play. We only see your face.
It's a nice face. But it is only your face.
I don't know what you're talking about.
And bro, it's been there the whole time.
It's been there the whole time.
Yeah, sorry for making you wait. I genuinely...
The fault was mine. I said the words that didn't make the sense, so... They definitely didn't make the dollars either.
Oh, we have to go kill the Ultima weapon. Don't go too far! Oh, gotcha. Okay, alright. Hey, listen. Listen, I'm all about fucking Zunderstore merch being Mother and Father's Day presents.
What a noob on install!
Thanks, you potato-y fuck. I want the Stargate. Can I have that Stargate? It's a Stargate, and you can't tell me any differently. It's even got like the notches on it. It's a fucking Stargate.
Oh shit. Well, that doesn't tell me anything.
You got my note. Well, I got a note.
Fish that can only be caught after sunset. Oh, fuck you.
I can also only be caught after sunset.
That is untrue, sir.
When did you catch me?
Where is the blood shore?
You didn't catch me. You were at Mel's with me.
I caught you, and yeah, which means I caught you at Mel's.
You didn't catch me.
Did you catch him outside?
Yeah, how about that? How about that?
I cashed him outside. And it wasn't in the evening. So. I'm standing on nothing. Doobie doobie doo.
That guy's name is Tuna Pureheart.
Tuna Pureheart?
Hmm.
Hey, I got a commendation.
Fortune bonus.
Noise.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Yeah, I called you out as the virgin bonus in hopes that someone would head pat you.
You got
it. Did
pat.
With a calm.
We do like giving out head pats here. What was that white mage? Give head pets?
I know there's a Lalafell named Petney.
That's amazing.
The very Lalafell name.
You got to do your new car dance, you see. I'm just gonna take the gill.
No. The jigs have a pretty good chance of not being consumed when you cast with them. So, like, if you have to go acquire them for any reason, they're a little bit more expensive, but they don't get used every single time, so you don't need as many of them.
Yeah, I was just looking at what this next fishy fish wants.
You're fishy, fishy, fishy. Oh, that's right, I'm a sergeant now. Wonder how many of them good seals I got.
69.
Nice.
I thought it was 420.
Whoa, blaze it.
69,420.
Whoa, that's a lot. How do I see how many I have?
It's under currency. It's its own menu.
Oh, there it is. I have 2,400. That's not enough to get another Whoozy Whatsamajigs.
If you go to the battle tab as well, the first set of poetics there, those are your or those tomestones, those elegant tomestones of poetics.
Mm-hmm.
Those now that you're 50, you'll start getting those in spades. And going forward, you can use those to buy your endgame gear. So you don't need to... we don't need to craft you anything. And in fact, going forward, anything we craft you will not be better than that gear. So if you're approaching your cap on your tombstones, we should try and find a way to find where you can spend them at.
All right.
But the game just, like, you run roulettes, they shit them on you. You do... You sit there and contemplate life for 30 seconds, they'll shit them on you. Like, it's just, the game gives you poetics all over the place.
So if I just stand here, then the game will shit on me.
But it might as well. It might as well.
You're telling me this thing will shit on me.
Oh, if the game won't, I'm sure Tom will come by and, like, call you a bitch or something.
He will do that, yeah. Yeah. He do that.
Whatever's necessary.
Hey, streamer. Bitch.
I'm gonna leave the party momentarily.
Bye, have a good time.
It's only for a couple of minutes, though. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Like I know what a JPEG is. I just want a picture of a god dang hot dog.
Hot dog, hot dog.
Flame Drake Spittle. Ew, that sounds gross.
There's something satisfying about just watching giant chunks of health bar just fall off.
Isn't it nice? Look at that. I can do leaves here, blue flaw. Yep.
Yeah.
You
want
to try that again?
Nope, sure don't.
Blue frog, right?
Yep, blue frog. Blue flower, red thorns. This would be so much easier if I wasn't colorblind. Man, I'm out of milk. I got really excited drinking the milk when I was eating them there Girl Scout cookies. But I'm finally out of Girl Scout cookies.
No. You saying you were milking it for all it was worth?
You know, you don't have to keep forcing the cheesy jokes, okay?
But that's his way.
That's how he melts you.
I'm done with all of you. Every single one of you.
Listen, I know my words move you and all, but you don't have to say such hurtful things.
Stop being intolerant of these lactose-based puns.
Yes.
Out jokes.
You know what? I hate you.
Sometimes you? I hear you say these hurtful things and I scream.
That retainer's name is Lusty Busty.
I have to know, what is it? Or can you tell?
I don't know if you can. Yeah, I don't know. I was just looking at the market board.
I'm just going to assume it's a Rogadin.
Snoo snoo.
Snoo snoo?
Exactly.
Snoo snoo. Death by snoo snoo. What a way to go, though. What a way to go. Item level 70, pshaw. Peasantry. Or whatever. Come along, Kojiro. We have missions to do.
So much to do, so much to see.
I mean, what's wrong with taking the back streets?
Hey now.
You're an all-star.
Sour cream.
Sour
cream. It's also dairy.
Oh, fuck. I love sour cream.
I want burritos with gobs of sour cream.
I
had burritos with gobs of sour cream just last night.
I want spoons with gobs of sour cream.
That too.
Excuse me, Magitech armor. That was rude.
How wooed.
How wooed.
Your face is Magitech armor.
Listen, if it was, I wouldn't be doing what I do for a living. I would be making hella money doing, like, probably evil stuff.
You know how you can tell when someone would be good at being evil? It's when they refer to it as evil stuff.
It's true.
But what if it's evil stuff for the greater good?
Then is it really evil?
That is very chaotic neutral of you. Huzzah!
Bring forth the waifus. That shot wasn't framed in a very specific way, was it?
Nope. Sure wasn't. Sure wasn't. I gotta glamour that hat.
I was gonna say, I can't take this cutscene seriously with you in the fucking Jester hat.
I gotta glamour that goddamn hat with something. I don't know what, but something. Oh, wait, I have something I can glamour it with.
Just hide the hat.
I'm not gonna hide the hat.
Hide it in your butt.
No, I'm not putting it in my butt.
Come on, poop face.
Fuck your face.
He's going to glamour it to the summoner dong, and then he's gonna put it in his butt.
I'm not gonna glamour it to the summoner dong.
But the dong.
That dong to dong dong dong.
Ah, this is why we can't have nice things.
That badonkadonk.
Staff member.
Oh. Letter O.
Letter O?
I know what you just unlocked.
Yeah, I unlocked my level 50. So,
this fishing achievement I'm about to unlock. It's called Hooked on a Reeling.
So you need back in the thing, right?
Yeah, I would love back in the thing. Yeah, if we could do this here, who's he, what's it? Boy, I would just be pleased as punch.
Punch.
Not like Falcon Punch. Like Hawaiian Punch. Ooh. Right?
What do I have to do?
Be on a DPS class.
No. That wasn't... For what?
Oh, this is the Castrum Meridianum. Meridian. I can't... That's it. I'm done with words today. Words are over, folks.
Your mic's not getting picked up, Lena.
That's because she's on mute.
It's true, she is.
Now she is no longer on mute.
All right, we ready to do the thing?
Let's do it!
I have my rod hanging out in the water. Oh.
Well, put your fucking rod away and let's go.
Well, I can only catch this fish during certain times of day.
Well,
this happens to be one of those times. Quit! I need 10 of the fuckers!
Quit fucking baiting, put your fucking rod away, and let's go! We got shit to do!
No, you've got shit to do. I did it 2 weeks ago.
I don't give a shit. We're doing it. You're part of the party, pal.
Unable to execute command. Why?
Step away from water.
Oh, no, he was still holding the rod like a dumbass.
Well,
I mean, who
it's
among us?
It's morphin' time!
You said the thing.
Black Mage!
We have to make it off key.
I'm assuming you're a healer.
You put away your rod. That's what it says in my chat.
Alright, let's see what we got here. You know, I gotta say,
I are healers.
Like I know they're the baddies and all, but I like the style of all of this in here.
Hey,
you like the
just...
cut of their gym?
Wait a second. Is that Ganon's castle? Do I have to put... This is Ganon's castle.
Just because they want to murder you doesn't mean they can't be stylish.
Yeah, can you grab the...
Oh, I remember this one now. That fucking noise.
Meow. Meow.
All right.
Also, hold on to your butts. You're going for a ride.
Yee, and I cannot stress this enough, haw.
The cutscenes are unskippable, but nobody said anything about the rest of the dungeon.
It's not skippable. We're just going to do it all at once.
Wait, were y'all fighting while I was cutscening?
Nope. No.
Oh, okay.
The phrase, this is why we can't have nice things, comes to mind.
Stop running away, I'm casting.
They're not stopping.
You're not at the point where you're legally allowed to cast yet.
Why am I even here?
Because we're eventually going to stop, and then everything will die.
Everything's already dying.
Don't you see this baseball bumper sticker on my ass? We stop for no one.
Well, alrighty then. Seriously, I can't take the hat seriously.
I mean, you can just hide Helm for the moment.
I mean, you worked all that effort on that hair. Might as well show it off.
That's a good point. All right, fine. I'll hide the fucking hat. Wait, how do I hide Helm?
Character in the bottom. Go all the way down. You see the hat marker down at the bottom under your character's thing?
Oh. Oh. Well, let's fucking go. Oh, come back. I'm trying to kill stuff.
Here's method to the madness.
Yes, except they hate us.
Well, the method is that this is a long dungeon, so we make it as short as possible.
Well, I remember.
Why did they super? Oh my god, why did the Gunbreaker super?
I ain't fixing it.
Look, you can see my hair. I love my hair.
And now you can take yourself seriously.
Suddenly Sid.
I wore the Jester hat for a really long time.
Whoa, these
not
aren't
giving a single fuck.
What is it?
You can't skip any of it. You have to let it play out.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I'm going to sit here then.
That's what we do.
So this dungeon and the next dungeon are in this weird spot because they're eight mans and they are like dungeons, but they have all of these cutscenes in the middle of them, and they are really poorly designed because of that. These are slogs. Like, this is probably the last thing we do today is this dungeon.
So
and because of that, you can normally just hit escape and skip cutscenes, but what was happening is that veteran players were going through here and doing this as part of a roulette. They were just skipping the cutscenes, blazing through everything, and anyone who is new to the game, aka you and Tom, were not getting to experience the cutscenes, and this is a major story plotline that we're on here. So what Square did is they beefed up the rewards for the roulette massively, but then made it so that we can't skip the cutscenes. So everyone has to watch these cutscenes all the time for this dungeon and the next one.
So it's so literally just for your time. They were like, they made it worth your time, but also like without fucking over like newbies.
But it means that everything we can optimize, we do.
Okay.
Because
otherwise, we're in here for like twice as long.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Which, I mean, I get people not wanting to rush, but this is one of those, like, it's so much better if you do.
Rushing it, like, the parts that are just doing the thing, that's fine, but it, like, from, I was seeing people get, like pressured into skipping cutscenes and forcing things to go along, or they were just not even getting to do anything in it, and they were kind of confused. Like, people would be confused as to what's happening because all of a sudden you're getting pulled from cutscene to cutscene in not actually being able to do anything.
Yep.
So, like, it's one of those necessary band-aids for a problem they made a long time ago, and they've talked about fixing it, but it has been the roulette's
plot thing, so it's kind of hard to fix.
Yeah,
and the roulette's kind
of out of the roulette.
Well, those two dungeons are in their own roulette. Yeah. Literally, it is you're committing.
You know what you're in.
You're agreeing to the terms and conditions that you're getting one of these two dungeons when you do that, and in doing so, they give you like the poetics I was talking about. They give you a quarter of your cap to do it, and on top of that, you get, if you're leveling through it, you get a full level, like anywhere between like a half and a full level, depending on what your current level is. Like, you get a shit ton of experience just for doing it.
Because if they didn't put these in a roulette, nobody would run them.
Yeah, that's the thing. If you don't roulette them, No one will run them, and you need someone to run them. Everything should be coming to you.
This asshole wasn't.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine. He wants to be a little bitch. I'm gonna run for the door.
I'm already that way.
Where?
Crystal explodes the things.
They're already exploded. So what we did is we came down here. We had to blow up a couple of pipes.
Okay.
To let us go to the next area. We already blew up the pipes, and now we're heading over.
Okay.
It's very chaotic for not knowing the dungeon, but that's why.
Basically, that huge pile of mobs, we pulled two mobs in there, dropped the items we need to use on the pipes.
All right.
So then we gather up everything by the pipes and drag that to the next boss fight.
Yeah, I dragged most everything to Robert to tank, and then ran over to the doorway.
Like this boss right here?
Yeah.
Yep. Yes. Because you can't be hit or take damage during cutscenes, so it doesn't matter what's going on there. Thank you for the gather.
I'm stunned.
Oh shit, Krakow's here. Don't tell Dad we're playing video games. I swear to God, if anybody tells Dad we're playing fucking video games.
Hey, Krakow, we're playing video games.
God damn it, what did I just say? You can't tell Dad we're playing video games.
I just wanna play video games.
Hello, man. Krakow. Code Tank doesn't want to seem to hold anything. So
oh, man. Dad thought we were asleep. Shut up, turn the light off. Get under the covers, hide under the covers so he doesn't see it.
He answers to me.
Wait, what?
I'm fine with your code tank not doing shit because they supered for the lulls, and I was like, why do you only have 1 HP? And.
Yeah, quite frankly, I trust you more than I trust your code tank, so.
Cool. Gucci. Huh.
Yeah, so. Yeah, you got school. Beans got school.
I, in fact, kind am too of. Cool for that.
Are you too cool for school?
Yes.
And here comes Sid just like fucking waltzing in like, what's up, bitch? I got fucking Magitek armor.
Guys, I did the thing.
With his feathered hair. God, I love his fucking hair. I love Sid's like entire look. I want to be Sid when I grow up.
I love his oven mitt.
Me too!
That oven mitt is so unnecessary and I love
Sid's
it.
Sid's just walking around with like one big ass fucking oven mitt on the one hand. It's like, fuck you, I got an oven mitt. What are you going to do about it? Nothing.
And the other one is bare and jacked, and you're like, oh my god.
Yeah, yeah. Imagine what it looks like under that oven mitt.
It's like, you're laughing now, but what if there's cookies that need to be pulled out of the oven real quick?
That's true.
Magitek cookies.
Well, I mean, he's an engineer. Like, he deals in ovens. He has to, like, make stuff, including cookies.
Key. You got the key? Walking with the Sid. Are you gonna do the thing when we get to the place?
Which thing?
With the letters.
Is that
yes.
This one?
Yes, that's this one. Because despite being the one that's in a vehicle, he moves slow as fuck.
I never keep track of which one this is versus which one this isn't.
Alright. And we're running. And we're running.
And we're running.
Okay, is this where do we stay here?
No.
Nope. No.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna just... Well, then I'm gonna run my ass on.
That's what we do here.
If you have an instacast dot, you do that, and otherwise you run.
Hey.
Ping balls behind me.
Feels good to be on class that doesn't care about my health.
Right?
Although I don't have most of those options yet, but still feels good.
Ow.
Fine.
It wasn't the damage, it was the stuns.
Ah. Well, now I'm sandwiched.
Sandwich.
Flying him towards the cannon.
Oh god, they're punching me! Mm. Oh god.
Here, fixing. Fixing. Can we cannon them?
I'm fixing with a cannon.
I'm staying out of the cannon to keep me and the cannon alive.
I have to do the thing.
I got you.
Oh, somebody already did the thing.
I got you. You asked if the thing would be done. Zach,
come around the corner.
Come around the corner, Zach.
Oh, okay.
Get out of the cannons.
I got excited by the cannons. I wanted to go pew pew.
Yes, like, but be excited by the lights.
Oh, that's a lot of lights.
What do I do with this? I don't remember this.
Hey,
we put those down. Those are the group's raid markers.
To call our NPC who's taking his sweet ass time.
Well, that's pretty funny. You made the letters. It says his name.
That's actually
and what's
a
funny
one,
is a lot of people will flip the C and the D.
Deek.
We don't have a K though. There he is.
What's the stun timing again? Was it 85%?
Yeah, fuck if I remember.
It's the voice line. It's the text line.
Okay, you got it covered then.
I'm gonna try and do it. We'll see.
Krako, I gotta say, bud, love your new channel point redemptions. And watching you struggle to exist with them. Just 420 out of 69. Well done.
They're quite enjoyable. We should probably tell him not to engage the mobs in the next room.
Oh, yeah.
There's a mass pile of mobs coming up. And
you just don't touch them.
Okay.
Because they will just kill everybody.
Okay.
I didn't get it, sorry.
It's fucking useless.
Okay.
Tried to get it, but I did not get it.
We got the first one, so we're fine. At least Dark Knight doesn't have to care about mana.
What we're talking about with stun timings is this thing is enhanced, so it takes a lot less damage. But if you stun it at just the right time, it doesn't actually get the enhanced at all.
Also, keep focusing on the big fucker. These guys don't. The small ones don't matter.
Yeah.
Did he get a poke off of me?
Sure did.
Got him. Yeah.
I see you. He did.
Yeah.
I think he fell over because we made him die.
Oh, I see. All right. We did this.
Lives with on a magic tech.
He said the same thing to me, but he used my name and not your name. What the balls?
Well, maybe
said,
maybe
you're not genuine.
Hey, maybe I did a good job too. Okay, you know, fuck you. I tried really hard. I cast some spells. And push some buttons, you know.
Pulled some levers and knobs.
Yeah.
I threw fire at
but
stuff.
But yeah, there is a whole host of, like, giant things. Don't touch them. Follow the group.
We're gonna be going up some ramps.
We're gonna do some things that are gonna make them disappear, and it's hell if they get pulled instead.
Okay. We're flipping some switches that turn off some searchlights, and they disperse afterwards. So.
It isn't technically a part of
I'm gonna just right click on them.
It's just hell.
And then I'm gonna whack them.
With two very overgeared healers.
Your funeral.
I mean, I've already finished this one.
I would like to finish it and not start over, so thanks.
Eh.
Eh?
Fine. It's no big deal.
It's not starting over like you think.
It'll just be back at that room.
And I'll get to laugh at chaos.
Look at my hair. I love my hair.
Chaos, all things end.
Got the key.
Look at her hair. Her hair is amazing.
Running.
Oh, I'm. Yes.
Running. You got them gathered up? Thank you. I appreciate you.
Yep.
Nice stun on that. Good job.
Do we hit the cannons?
Nope.
Okay.
You run.
We just keep running.
Zoop.
Now we're gonna cut to the right.
You you gonna get Big Friend?
I got Big Friend.
Hey, Bunham's right, completed a venture.
Big Friend has been gotten.
Left terminal done.
I've been stunned.
Terminal is done.
Oh, I thought we weren't hitting anything.
We're not.
No, now we're not. We just had to open the door.
Wait, we want
to
kill these?
No, stay to the left. Stay to the left. Stay to the left.
Do not pull those.
Do not pull those.
Go up those ramps.
What about these guys?
Yes,
the ones up the ramps, yes.
Those little guys? I wouldn't worry about those little guys.
Alright, we got one searchlight.
I did it. I did the thing.
More the people are moving up here.
I'm gonna die! Maybe not.
Where you at?
I'm okay. I'm up the ramp still. I should be fine. I got a cure off.
Sorry, nobody helped me kill the guys before we grabbed the whole pile.
I know. We're doing things chaotically. It's how we do it.
Woo!
Hey, and if one of you guys wants to, once everything is gathered up, if you want to drop a big fucking LB right on all of them,
I'd like to drop
that would be fucking appreciated.
Can I do the LB? Yes.
Sure.
Go for it.
If you can push it faster than any of the other ranged, Ed, so fucking lootly.
Yes.
All right, so we get them into the pile, and then I do it.
Yes.
I'm gonna yoink it out from under you.
Don't do
listen,
it.
Listen, what do you fuckers do it? I don't.
Look,
I don't
did
care.
It to me last dungeon.
Yeah, but you've done those dungeons already.
Whew. Yeah, I never LB. Because I never know if I'm supposed
all right.
to.
Alright.
Yeah, right on. Well, they're almost here. They're almost here.
Now.
Yep, right
now?
On this group right here.
Yep. Yes.
Meow.
Ah, come on! Okay, here we go.
Wait, they're all dead now.
It's okay, I kinda hit the big guy.
You LB like old people fuck.
Listen, fuck off! They kept hitting me, what was I supposed to do? I had to have time to get it off, Jesus.
We're getting into Ganon's castle, it's fine.
I just want to get into Ganon's castle and get the Triforce.
You had a hard time blowing your load because they kept hitting you and interrupting you.
They were
fuck you guys.
So, this boss. Do you remember how Copper Bell worked where you don't really touch the boss?
Yeah.
It's kind of like that.
There are cannons. And whoever shoots the cannon at her will get aggro, and whoever gets aggro needs to pull her away from the cannon so that she doesn't damage the cannons. If you're not doing that, you need to be killing the small adds that pop up near the cannons.
Okay.
I'm just gonna poke her with stuff.
I mean, that's fine. That won't do much, but that won't hurt anything.
Hey, back yourself.
First things first, let's kill these bastards before they AoE said cannons.
Correct.
Because they will one-shot cannons.
A one-shot your cannon.
Oh my.
Stickwad is pointing them at the goddamn cannon. Stop it.
Yeah, they're dead now.
Alright.
Remember when they were dead?
Oh, okay.
Alright. So you click on the Magitek missile. That word. It'll start the loading process. When it's loaded, you click on the cannon and target her.
If anyone pops up, you kill them.
Okay.
And once you fire the cannon, you get the fuck away from the cannon.
Usually the ads pop up after you've shot her with the cannon. And we do it this way because she's got a damage reduction on her, so the cannons are needed to deal damage to her.
Oh.
And we lost the hands, so we have to wait for them to respawn.
We lost the hands? I still have hands.
But my stomach has the rumblies that only hands can satisfy.
Carl.
Carl. That kills people.
Is anyone...
Ads.
Subscribe.
Heh.
True. like, comment, subscribe. If you really want to, consider smashing that notification bell.
In all seriousness, I am giving away that Xbox Game Pass Ultimate sub. 3 months of it. Excuse me, you do not belong here.
You don't belong in this world, monster.
Yeah, goodbye.
Speaking of things that don't belong in this world. Bye, Livia.
Her face?
Oh, dang.
AC.
Dang. Get fucking wrecked.
Phase two. Return of the phase.
The phasing.
Two phase two furious?
Pretty much.
Fucking a lot of mad shit for someone in bonking distance.
Right? Bitch is just jealous of my hair. You wish your hair could look this good.
She literally has no mechanics. She has ads, just fucking ignore them and light her the hell up.
Oh, I'll light them up.
Light them up, up, up.
Let's fucking go.
I love that it pans to my bunny tail. That makes me happy.
Get a booty. The booty shorts.
Do the booty scooty. Scoot, scoot, scoot that booty. Scoot, scoot, scoot that booty. Now do the booty, now do the booty, now do the booty scooty. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking go.
Where?
When do we get gun monk as a class?
Right.
Why did it fade in and then fade back out again? Oh, okay. Let's fucking go! You turd! Hoo, doggy! Yeah, you lot, make yourselves useful or whatever. Whoa! That is...
The white mage are reason to holy.
Hey, I'm level 51 now.
Flare!
Congrats.
Oh!
Just imagine how much experience you would get from that if you got it from the roulette. It's a lot.
Oh, was that the end of that?
Yeah, that looks like that's the end.
Oh, okay.
They are kind enough to make it so that once the dungeon's done, you don't have to watch the last cutscene every time. You just leave.
Because that's not hurting anything for the last player. They just don't get to calm someone, which... Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
And as quickly as they were there, they were all gone.
Them 200 poetics, though.
So much poetics.
I got 300 poetics.
Yeah, because it was your first time there.
Yep.
Were you waxing poetic?
I was.
Wax on? Wax off! Yeah, go wax off somewhere else. Or...
Lesia!
Oh, did Bean sneeze?
She did. She did. She had the sniz.
It's probably because she hasn't bonked you with the flamingo recently.
No, that didn't happen. Well, that looks like death right there.
That is something that we do not have enough time to do.
We sure don't. Let me see, what can I do quickly? Oh, they're all here. Yeah.
His summoner quest. Okay, so 50.
He doesn't even have enough time for that.
No.
You can go say hi to Bottoms. I think that's about all you have time for.
I do love Bottoms. She's a good Bottoms.
Let's go make Bottoms' twin sister.
Hey, stop that. We talked about that.
Right.
Did we?
Speak Katarina.
No.
Yes, Sneezy? Those are just sneezes and he's now looking at me.
He's a good boy.
Like I'm the weirdo.
He's a good boy. I mean, you are a weirdo. He just sneezed. Listen. Everybody's sneezing. Bean sneezing. Bowser sneezing.
Sounds like everyone needs you to get bonked in the head with another flamingo.
Listen here, don't you start. We got here. What we got here?
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, hey. Red Mage.
Oh, I know what he's doing.
Yeah, yeah, you do. Look, it's even like classic style. Like, I'm just... Look at that. Look at the Slicity Slice. Yeah, that's the good stuff. Yeah, get out of here, you not red mages. Look at the way he twirls. Look at that. Look at that. Like
a proper sir.
Like a fucking sir. With the hat and everything. Red garbed
like
traveler. Like a fucking sir. Look at that. Alright, let's go back in here. Crimson Duelist. Bye, children. Going home now, get. Down.
I love that this game doesn't dismount you when you walk into buildings.
I know.
Like, here, let me just squeeze my giant-ass fucking whale through this doorway right here.
It's fine. It's fine, but it's a magic whale, you see. Yes, just let me just bring my giant chicken into this establishment.
He is my staff member, you see.
Yeah.
Become a red mage.
Do you agree to the terms and conditions of becoming a red mage?
I do. It's even different music. I'm a red mage now. Y'all don't even know. I'm a fucking red mage. Y'all don't even fucking know.
Prepared to become totally badass.
I will be badass, but I will do it on a different night. Oh man. Well, that was fun.
So now you have a whole new job to set up tomorrow during sprint review.
And planning. And. Except I have that stupid meeting late in the afternoon, which I'm not looking forward to.
Ugh.
Yeah.
I tried to be a part of that one.
It's fine.
Nope. Nobody tries to be a part of meetings, Lollipop.
He actually did. He actually did. He did. He tried. He did his best. So I guess all that's left for me in, like, round one of Realm Reborn MSQs is to actually go destroy this fucking monstrosity. So
we're so very close.
Just right there, bud, right there. Hey, by the way, don't forget, Game Pass Ultimate, when the bar fills up, get that bar all the way up. That's all I'm saying. Wednesday, we're going to do group therapy night. I've got a couple of topics that I'm kind of mulling about. I don't know exactly which one I'm wanting to settle on just yet, but I'm thinking about it. But yes. And then Friday, of course, we're doing more of the fork knife, which I got to say, this season's a lot more challenging, but I really enjoy it. I'm liking it a bunch. Let's see. Who is doing the stuff?
I see the Tay and I see the Snuggie.
I see the Tay and the Snuggie. I see the Xbox Ambassadors channel is live. They're playing Yakuza Like a Dragon. But our friend Oceanity, she's playing Majora's Mask. I think she's doing a randomizer. I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Yeah, I think so. So, yeah, let's go see her. She's a very sweet friend. All right, so we're gonna raid her.
This is a person I need to throw a follow at.
Absolutely, you should follow. You should throw a follow at anybody we raid. But yes, absolutely. So there's the raid message. You know the drill. So we'll do more of this next week. We'll finish up the last of the MSQs for Realm Reborn before we get to like the intermediate stuff, and then we'll do fork knife on Friday, and then we'll do we'll figure out something for group therapy night on Wednesday. That's it. Is that it? Did I miss anything?
Follow so you can get a Game Pass card.
This guy gets it.
Do it.
This guy gets it. All right.
Try to find out who does number two work for.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you should find out who does number two work for. All right. I'll see you Wednesday night. I love your faces. Bye.